Geri and Freki. In bedtime stories, our hero always seems to jump out of the wolf's belly fully alive at the very end of the story. Somehow alive even if eaten by the big bad wolf. That is just like we taking a break in hell, Helia, the body is thrown to the dogs, and we are reborn over and over again as soul always lives and never perishes, and skal lifa og aldrei deyja. Our beloved hell, half blue, a peaceful coffee break between lifespans. Lifespan is ivy in Icelandic, life is leaf. Gara, who swallows, vrika, who tears, a wolf, vrikt, catch. For Sanskrit origin of terms and names in Norse Germanic mythology, we thank research from Kesava Devashastri and Christian Andreas Holmo. Kjöt gefur hann greyjum sínum, meat he gives to his dogs or wolves, and with vín eitt æ unir, but by the wine, the flow of wisdom forever he enjoys. Note, to change water to wine in myths, the common element water is world. The mythical wine is the flow of knowledge. Blood and wine are symbolic for inner flow, as Greek Alpheus Potamos, see also elves, Olvar. Geri and Freki, the voracious and the tearer, from Sanskrit, gara, vrika. They get meat while Alf further receives nourishment from the flow of life, divine wine alone. This meat going to the dog is bodies no longer in use, recycled gungnis stuff. No regret, we shall make a brand new one whenever we need. We do that, lifespan after lifespan, as it is the easiest and most natural undertaking ever. Our bodies are made of unstable gungnir anyway, but bodies are changing all our lifetime, ivy, lifespan. The unchangeable is we ourselves, who wear these beautiful bodies. We call them the shrine of the soul, as in Midgarður, we evolve spiritually. That is what the whole game of living is for. Do we know? Only as living men on earth can we go on our evolutionary path. Let us hope that all men know this. Óðsmál educates.